Thank you for watching Central and have
a great day.
What begins with tea, finishes with tea, and has a tea in it?
A teapot!
A teapot!
The SAT word of the day is...
Postulate, which is a verb that means to assume or claim as true. Synonyms include suggest, propose, and assert. They postulated to their teacher that they had turned in their assignment on time.
Today's lunch option includes Big Daddy Turkey's pepperoni pizza, Big Daddy's cheese pizza, buffalo chicken pizza, two potatoes, wedges, fresh barbecue cups, and an assortment of fruit.
The weather today will be sunny with a high of 66 and a low of 37.
The wrestling team is looking for new wrestlers. Come be a part of a championship-winning team. No experience necessary. Workouts will start on Monday, April 4th. Workouts will be held on Monday and Wednesday from 6 to 8 p.m. in the Ox Gym. You must have completed the athletic packet and have a current physical on file. Any questions, see Coach Masterton in room 405.
What's up, Vikings? Mr. Playtech back here again for your math moment of the week. This time I wanted to show you kind of this jumbled mess here. What this is actually a proof that claims that 2 is equal to 1. And if that's true, then that breaks mathematics as we know it. I'll let you pause and take a look at that if you're interested. But after all this, we know that 2 is not equal to 1. So there's actually an error in this proof. And it actually happens in that last step. So if you've got any questions, you want to come talk to me about it, we can talk about it. We can figure out why that's true. So that's my April Fool's for you. So happy Friday, everyone.
Graduation is June 10th, 2022 at 7:30 p.m. at the Cabarrus Arena.
The dress code will be announced in the spring and tickets are required.
Attention seniors, applications for the PTSO scholarship are open. The scholarship is worth $500 and 2 seniors will receive the award. Only seniors are eligible for this scholarship. Check your student email accounts for information about how to apply in the February and March scholarship newsletters from Mrs. Brown. The deadline is April 8th at 2:30 p.m. There will be a special HOSA meeting on Friday, April 1st during Reconnect in Ms. Townley's class, room 202. Members, please make plans to attend.
The Central Cabarrus FFA chapter has a meeting coming up on Thursday, April 7th in MUA 6 during Reconnect. This meeting is currently on flex time for members to sign up and join. We will be going over plans for the upcoming Southwest Regional Rally. If you are a member and wish to participate, please join us at this meeting. The Central Cabarrus Symphonic Band traveled to Mooresville High School on March 29th for their music performance assessment and received a superior rating, which is the best possible score. The students put countless hours into this performance. Congrats, Vikings.
Congrats, FU Lake. Job well done at State. On your way to Nashville.
Attention all junior and senior Vikings, get ready for an amazing prom night at the City Club at Gibson Mill on Saturday, May 7th. Tickets are $55 per person with early bird pricing until March 31st, 2022. For more information, please check out the CCHS homepage. Students, did you know that you get an email each morning telling you where to report during reconnect that day? You must go where the email says or you will be counted as skipping. E-Hall Pass appointments are being made by Student Services, Administration, and if you're approved for checkout. Don't forget to check your email each morning and monitor your E-Hall Passes.
Like the candy. Do you like to find things that are challenging to find? Then this is an adventure for you.
FCCLA is joining with Student Council to host an Easter egg hunt from April the 11th through the 14th.
You should be on the lookout for decorated paper eggs and colorful plastic eggs all throughout the school, all throughout the day.
Once you have found an egg, bring it to FCCLA or student council member during your lunch period to receive free candy.
The Central Cabarrus Drama Department is proud to present Annie the Musical on April 7th and 8th at 7 p.m. and on April 10th at 2 p.m. Tickets are $7 for students and $10 for adults. Please join us for an evening of music, dance, and performance in the theater. The house opens 30 minutes before curtain.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Central Cabarrus. Today is Friday, April 1st, 2022.
Please rise for the pledge.
Postulate. Excuse me, it's recording. Postulate, which is a verb that means to assume or claim as true. Synonyms include, suggest, propose, and...
Let me just do it.
It says cinnamons include suggest.
Cinnamon.
Said cinnamon.
Is it cinnamon? Cinnamon.
Hey, let me try again. Sometimes I don't realize what I say. Okay.